Okay. So as you guys know, I'm an array of emotions, okay? I can be super happy, I can be super emotional, I can be sad, I can be jealous, I can be confident, but I can also be a bit like a dude. And I wrote this song for Rihanna in mind, but it was about an experience that I'd had in a club where these guys, there's a group of guys that were making me feel like I should feel intimidated, right? They were like, oh. And I was like, whoa, wait a minute. Could you imagine if I did that?
Meu Deus, você sabe o que eu faço?